Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
Razor! That's my Grazer!
Oh, hi there. There you go. Yeah, the soundtrack's been good so far too. It's been more subtle than anything. I think the worst part about this, I did not bring any heals with me.
Slow and steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Strong, I thought.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here.
Nah, we're gonna win this.
But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now that's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether. Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way!
That's it.
No way but forward.
Just
now!
Stop right there! Just turn around.
Who's your lead? I can't see! Boss, to follow right behind.
End up buying the soundtrack. Good for long drives or when you write. Yeah. Could totally see that.
Stop dragging. Gotta keep going.
The outcast.
On the old trail?
Is she crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
Assuming it's on like Spotify or something, I'll probably grab it there.
Catching up.
How'd she get up there? This is gonna be close. Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
Keep moving. Oh damn, what the hell is that? No time to check the scenery.
Can't let them beat me now.
She is a brave now.
We did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. but it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave, who is first among us.
What the hell? She's got a point.
Bast! Are you with us?
I'm with you.
They can't. They definitely can't shoot if they're dead. All right. So can we?
Too many of them. We can't win.
Hold on, looting. All right. Oh, I whistled it right over his frickin' head. I'll just body him.
Kill the defilers!
You know what? Fire arrows would probably work really well against a human target.
Kill them!
You would think.
They're too strong! We can't stop them!
Dude just ate an arrow in the face. Like, how does that... Now the game really begins.
Kill the invaders!
Alright, let's use a little flanking maneuver.
Too many of them! We can't win!
Hi, buddy. Everybody's just chilling behind the rock. I'm doing all the work here.
Kill the defilers!
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
The combat's a bit more intense than I was expecting, but definitely pretty awesome.
Don't give up!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Okay.
Oh, there, bud. Calm it down with that. I'll take your health potion. I'm wondering if I could just do the same move again.
We can't hold them! Oh, Mother, help us! Kill the invaders!
He didn't see it. So if I precision arrow him right in the face. Okay, that at least kills.
We can't stop them. Shadow Command. Kill them. Too many of them.
Oh man, one hit and I die. I was low. That's fair. I didn't think it was gonna give me the stealth kill. Let's.
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
That totally worked, though.
Ah!
Alright, let's just boot. Maybe we could just bury headshots into most of them. Okay, it's fine. No. I had health potions too. Where's the other? Oh, okay. Other enemies rushed. Yoink!
Now, descend while we have a chance.
Use health potions left on the D-pad. Yep. I saw it after I had died. What the hell is it? Oh. So Gatling guns are a thing.
The red hair dies now. Everyone, forward.
That guy's dead. Nice. All right, so we need to hide from that guy. As their leader was just gonna rush me like that.
Let the shadow envelop them.
Don't give up yet.
Kneecap him. Alright, now I've got the high ground. I could frickin' see.
We're just getting started. This will not go well.
Oh. Run! No, 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 no. I figured I couldn't stealth him, but I had to try. Keep our distance. Hammer him with these. Boom, headshot. Alright, you had something. Desert glass. I feel like it's gonna take me into a cutscene as soon as I loot their leader, so I wanna get whatever else I can prior to that. Another loot crate over here too. Metal shards, health boost potion, health potion. And another focus. Oh, Dad, no.
Burn it all. Then to your task.
As you command.
Oh. That's sad. Even though I kind of felt like it was coming.
She is dying.
No mother, now no father. Assuming that Ross is actually dead.
I need my focus. No. Rost saved me. They must have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here?
Well, that's feels bad for sure. Like the second thing she thinks about is, oh, where's my focus? So that's a metal door.
My clothes, good. But where's my focus? Matriarchs are allowed inside.
So we have Tirsa to thank for that, I assume.
I don't see my bow here. Or that damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
Alright, is there anything else that we can find in here?
I should.
I don't think I have a choice in the matter. Okay. A door.
I'm not gonna find it here. should be on my way.
Oh, now we're allowed to leave? Like, we can't open the door. Or, oh, it's just not locked. I was expecting the lock to be somewhere else, like it was in the initial cave that we ended up in. Now all the doors are open.
There, with the rest of my things.
There's a secret room in here you should search for. Like we're in Minority Report now.
All commanders, halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages. But if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
I'd say it's a really damn close match, if not.
Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
I don't see anything scannable in here. Although I don't want to follow her yet. Do I have an indoor map? I do. Okay. So that's blocked off. Nothing to scan. So far, what shows up are all the metal doors. All right, so check the left room. Tiny hole in the wall. Alright, I don't want to go too much further because Tirsa will... I don't want to get stuck in a cutscene. Don't follow her? Yeah. I was more using the map as a way to make sure I checked all the rooms. I've checked here. I gotta check these two here and here. Yeah, just a little further. Check left and right. And that looks like a hole in the wall. But, can't get back there from as far as I could tell. Oh, hey.
Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
It's for a new side quest. Ancient suit of armor lies in the ruin of the old ones. Visible, but out of reach. Level 25. I haven't been spending my skill points. Use ranged weapons while balancing on ropes. This R1 is silently dropped to take it on small machines and humans or deal high damage to medium enemies. Faster while wielding heavy weapon. Crits deal more damage. More resources sounds like a good thing. Resource inventory just lost by 20%. All right, we'll invest a little bit in this tree as well. And one more point to spend. Faster healing. Oh, traps and tripwires can be disarmed and reused. Okay, so that answers my earlier question. Yeah, since we're able to get everything, then. So we can't open that door. Okay, crouching back through we go.
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother.
You collect them through as you play through the story. I suggest looking up a guide because they can be pretty well hidden. In the end, you'll get a set of armor out of it. That's the best in the game. I think you get about 3/4 of the way through the story. Okay. Good, and I'll have to keep that in mind as I'm going through. All right, that just looks like outside. Because I totally would have missed that.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
You're gonna meet your mother via hologram.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
Test tube baby.
What are you talking about?
Come.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But... this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. Your mother?
Oh!
That's one ominous looking door.
Identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Every time they say the mountain, I think of Game of Thrones.
Registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. No.
I'll make an admission. I have not watched more than like 2 minutes of any Game of Thrones episode ever.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Olin. He was one of the outsiders, the night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.